Hey, YT, this is Tina, aka B from San Diego, coming to you today with the wig review. The wig that I have on today is Miss Janice. Janice was a sale or a clearance wig that I picked up on hairsisters.com, and I really like Janice. If you see the picture, I'm going to post the picture below. Not below, I'm going to post the picture. You know, in the video, either before or after. If you see Janice, when I saw her on Hair Sisters, I was like, oh my goodness, this wig is a hot mess. But then I started looking at it, and then I looked at the pictures of the wigs, because on some of their wigs, they have the wigs on the wig head. And when I saw it on the wig head, I was like, oh, that wig is kind of cute. It has some potential. All I need to do is like comb it out. And you could comb it out more, because this is like a, you know, a curly shirly do. I like it. It's kind of like, to me, it's retro, a little bit old school glam, Hollywood, however, you know, you want to call it. Or it's like somebody who has a nice head of hair and they've gotten a roller set. I really like this little wig. It's cute. The color that I have it on in is a BN430. This is a tag. It's an anytime wig. It's a premium fiber wig. And it's by the Modu Trading Company. Just Modu Trading. And it's 100% Concolon and Tokulon fiber, whatever that is. Synthetic. That's all I know that it is. It's synthetic. But I really like this little wig. It is so cute. And it was only $9.99. I think this wig has potential. You could comb it out and do a lot more with it, but I just didn't want to take all the curls out. But I did brush the top curls and kind of like set this. I have a bobby pin in here because these will like really hang down longer if you know, if you want them to. But you can do what you want to do. It's like a little two-tone. Let me show you what's going on with it. It's brown, darker brown in the back. I guess that's the four in the back, and the top is a mix of 30 and 27. But I really think this wig is cute. It might be too old school for some, but I like it. I really, really, really like this little wig. This is the packaging. It came in a little standard, you know, standard wig packaging with the little stuff in it and a net around it. Okay. It's Miss Janice. She's simple, to the point, just cute. I love it. I love it. And you know me, I love the price, $9.99. It's very, very soft. It's not very super shiny, synthetic-y. I have another one. I purchased two of these. I got one with the blonde in the front and the brown in the back. So if you like it, go to Hair Sisters, pick it up. $9.99. It's a very cute wig. They have a nice sale going on. A lot of people have Memorial Day sales, so I suggest that you subscribe to these different wig sites, and then you'll be ahead of the game, you know, as to when the sale is about to start. But I'm just doing this quick wig review. I hope you like it. Rate, comment, subscribe. I thank you. I've had a few people subscribe to me, and you know, I'm new. I just started doing this in January, but I appreciate you, and I thank you for subscribing. And tell some friends. They might want to check me out and maybe subscribe. I'm going to come back to you shortly with a clothing haul, some stuff that I've picked up along the way that I've been wanting to share with you, but today I'm taking the time out to do it. So anyway, have a blessed day, YouTube. Be blessed. This is Tina, aka B from San Diego. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Hey, I made this beat.